Now, wait, it's not a big problem, but it is a problem. It's my name. You know, I find that still a lot of people call me Lisa. Wrong! My name is Liza. Liza has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, "Hello, Lisa, how are you?" I say, "Fine, thank you, but it's Liza." Or somebody will say, "Lisa, what a nice hat you have on." I'll say, "Thank you very much, but my name is Liza. And that's my hair." So you can see what I mean. Anyway, I've been trying to figure out a final solution to this whole thing, and I think I've come up with the answer. Jack? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snuzz. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of Lee. Simple as can be, see Liza? I do it again. It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snuzz. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of Lee. Simple as can be, see Liza? Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth. Because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're Liza, you always have to say, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes smuzz. It's Z instead of S, Y instead of B. It's simple as can be, see Liza. Oh, and that is only half of it. There's no way they treat you coolly. How often I remember someone saying, "There she goes, Lisa Minoli." Or Minoli, or Mineola, or Minoli, or Minoli. So is it a wonder? I very often cry. It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's the way you say Minelli. Liza Minelli. It's Italian. Play with Ankara. What can I do? Every Sandra who's a Sandra. Every Mary who's really a Marie. Every Joan who is a Joanne has got to agree with me when I pronounce. I don't mind being humbled or trampled or trounced, but it does drive you past to be Liza, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuzz. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of B. It's simple as me, see Liza? Then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not me. Then E-double-E-L, end with an I. That's what you say, Minelli, Liza Minelli. It's easy, it's easy. It's Lizzy. No, Liza! Sitting alone in the room, come hear the music play. My knees are never felt so, come to the cabaret. Put down the knitting, the book and the broom, it's time for a holiday. Oh, life is a caravel song, come to the cabaret. I used to have this girlfriend known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you'd call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. But when I saw her laid out like a queen, she was the happiest corpse I'd ever seen. I think of Elsie to this very day. I remember how she turned to me and said, "What good is sitting all alone in your room? Come, hear the music play. Oh, life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. And as for me,
Director of Miss Game Southeast Regional United.